And my aunt had taken, we went to lunch together, and she took him to the restroom, and he was like, I thought I was going to die.
A dad is locked up tonight after his six-year-old son brought a loaded gun onto the school bus. The kids were on their way to Mirror Lakes Elementary School in Lehigh Acres when one of them realized the weapon was right next to them. Now, Jeffrey Crocker is facing child neglect charges for putting those kids in danger. NBC2's Megan Myers is talking to the mother whose child reported the weapon, afraid to send her son to school.
Deputies say the six-year-old had a brand new backpack, and along with that new backpack came a smaller bag. On his way to the school bus stop, he took that smaller bag, put it in his book bag, zipped it up, and was on his way, not knowing that his father's loaded handgun was inside.
The phone call could have went another route, and as a mother, I'm lucky and grateful that it didn't, because I don't know. My children are my world.
Taylor Conley says her son notified his bus driver the student right next to him had a weapon.
The fact that my son was, you know, from me to you to a gun is unbelievable.
Deputies say the gun was loaded, but the six-year-old didn't threaten anyone with the weapon.
But at this present time, it appears the child is a six-year-old who had no idea. He took that bag. He put it in another bag and he went to school.
The six-year-old boy's father, Jeffrey Crocker, is now facing charges for failing to store a firearm in a secure location and child neglect.
Parents need to be parents. If you're going to own a gun, do it responsibly. Crocker failed to be a parent, and now he's sitting in jail where he belongs.
Conley says her son is extremely brave, and she's proud he did the right thing.
He did the right thing. I was like, you yourself could have been harmed, and others could have been harmed, and the fact that you stood up and told somebody was great.
Her son is very shaken up by this close encounter.
My aunt had taken, we went to lunch together, and she took him to the restroom, and he was like, I thought I was going to die.
After this terrifying incident, she says she'll be driving him to school for the time being.
As a mother, I'll do anything to accommodate them and be there for them.
In Lee County, Megan Myers, NBC2.